Well, of course Black Lives Matter, but what I feel is that instead of people pointing fingers at each other and just creating strife, what we need to be talking about is how do we solve the problem in the black community of murder. There's a way to go that will lead to upward mobility as opposed to dependency. And let's talk about that way, and let's not be satisfied to be patted on the head and kept like a pet.